date well lit. Next act is night with an audience of brothers and sisters having a celebration of souls. Being it warm and the home is soon to be brothers and sisters. I've always fascinated me. The many shades of many sizes and features. Such a wide variety of African women. Sometimes leaves me frustrated and speechless. I try not to admire what I can't obtain. I have things beyond my reach don't exist to speech. Seeing how I'm a bit shorter than the average man. I'm patiently waiting for someone I can reach. Many sisters don't understand my style. I live my life in an outcast tribe. A tribe that strives to see a brighter day. I will see that I won't.
Enhances that bond to our time.
And I see life, the vast scope of life in the rise of the wrong.
That's right.